Oh yeah. Yo. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm with Forrest Riesco. He's a World Cup racer. We are on Sunshine Coast, which is a short ferry ride away from Vancouver, BC. And we're gonna ride some jumps, some flowy trails. It's gonna be sick. Let's go. Okay, Forrest, so you are born and raised here on the Sunshine Coast.
Yeah.
And what's your career highlights?
Last year I qualified 4th at the Val d'Isère World Cup, and then I finished 15th in finals.
Which is extremely impressive, especially in the elite category.
Thanks.
Yeah. And for how long have you been racing World Cups?
About 6 years now.
5, 4.
Okay, so I have a little bit of a problem. As you can see, there's some snow on the ground and it's extremely cold, freezing temperatures overnight, and I can't feel my hands, can't feel my forearm, and I really struggle to ride in those conditions. And Forrest, you've been racing some World Cups where at the start it's absolutely freezing, sometimes there is snow at night. So how do you warm up?
Yeah, I got a few tips for you if you want to. So you can be boring like Loic Bruni and do some jumping jacks, or you can be stylish, try some of these.
My turn to shine. So this is how you warm up when you go to Rampage. Okay, so my technique did not work, so I'm gonna try Forrest's technique. Oh, it's actually pretty fun. It's really good cardio too. I wish I could do that on my Charles moto. Okay, we're gonna start our ride today with High Trail, super fun blue trail, and then we're gonna make our way to An Solo, which is a double black trail with some gaps, super fun jumps, and yeah, we'll keep on going with some more jumps. Whenever you're ready, Forrest. Let's go. So here's the trail start. Yes. Yeah, good gap here. Oh yeah. Super nice corners. Can really pump here. Woohoo! Yeah, really fast onto those roots and those corners. Oh, it's slippery. The ground is a little bit frozen. Oh, I touched that tree with my shoulder. High line. Yeah. So if you want a cornering lesson, Forrest will be a really good guy. He's got really good position. He stays pretty low on the bike. Put his foot out a lot and really manage to get the grip. Yes. He brakes before the corner and then let go. Oh, he doesn't brake. I'm not even sure. Yes, buddy. That was so sick.
That was fun.
This section is really cool.
It's always a fun one, yeah.
It's really good to work on your cornering. Looking ahead, brake before the corner, apply a lot of weight on your outside foot, carry speed, and pump at the exit of the corner.
Yeah.
And that's the way to go.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, part number two. Up, little gap. Oh, wow. I didn't have the right rhythm for that. I'm gonna try to catch up. camping here. Oh, I messed up, but back on the pedal. It's a bit slower here. Oh, I'm pretty nervous here. Are you doing a manual on that? You're crazy. Must be Canadian. Yeah, buddy. Okay, we are now making our way on that little connector to the next trail. Oh yeah. Haha, thank you, Forrest. Yeehaw! Okay, buddy. So, before we make our way to the jump track, I think that's a bit of an access road, but it's pretty fun. Kind of like a double track, but same, really good to practice corners. Or sprints, whatever you prefer. Yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo! Super fun. Oh, so that's hand solo. Ooh. Yeah, some tech jumps coming up. It's gonna be cool. Let's take a bit more speed now. Okay, hand solo. Here we go. Go for it. So it's just like some nice doubles. Yeah. Woo. Yeah. Double here, corner. Whoa! Lost grips on both wheels. Yeah, Forrest! Yeah, don't touch that tree. Yo! Oh, that's fun. Corners, jumps. Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah! So nice! Yeah! Nice speed! Yeehaw! Oh! A bit slow! Yeah! Oh, that was so good, dude. That trail is so fun.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Yeah. Messed a bit at the bottom.
Yeah.
There is like a critical right-hand corner to get into the bridge.
Yeah, yeah.
And so what happened, I did a typical beginner mistake. I didn't look at the exit of the corner.
Yeah.
I kept looking at the corner, whereas I should have looked ahead.
Yeah, yeah.
And so I was off timing.
Yeah.
Couldn't carry good speed at the exit.
Yeah, yeah.
And I had to pedal to get the speed.
Yeah, for sure.
Which is not that bad in that situation. But this is typically a mistake that then, well, you know how it works in a World Cup.
Yeah.
That can cause you to, you know, lose the race or lose the speed for a jump that's essential or something like that.
Yeah, so. Sometimes it's hard to know what all the corners are like the first time or first or second time riding it. But once you get to know it, you'll end up.
Yeah, carrying good flow and stuff, yeah. But see, even if you don't know the trail, just looking ahead is even more than when you know the trail by heart. Because when you know by heart, it's just like your muscle memory taking over.
Yeah.
And you know the corner because you've ridden it 100 times. But when you don't know the trail, it's even more important.
Yeah, I always find coming into the corner, I look to the apex. So that kind of middle of the turn. And right before you start to lean in, then you look out. You want to scope
that. Exactly. And that's what I didn't do.
Yeah.
Let's go and session some of the jumps.
Yeah, for sure.
Sweet. This time was much better. I did a little whip on that jump. I used that jump to jump far outside and set up properly. I was already looking at the apex of the corner, which is right there, so I could be focused and I knew where was my line and where I needed to press on the bike. But before I even came here, when I was around there, I was already looking at the next step, which is that step up. That way that gave me a good body position with good confidence to really carry speed out of the corner. The first time I messed up the corner, here's the reason. I came and when I looked at the apex, what I saw was that wood, which is really slippery, really wet, and that messed up with my mind. And I looked at it, I focused on what was a difficulty instead of focusing on the outside of the corner. So now I know. Okay, on to some more jumps. Mm-hmm. Literally missed the landing. Yeah. Oh, that's fun. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, Forrest. Oh, that's fun. Whoa! I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, Forrest. Haha. So fun. Damn it. I managed to stay clean yeah. Until the last one.
Yeah.
What's that gap? I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah,
landed.
Comes out of nowhere. But.
Okay, let's go back up quick and do a different trail. I'll upload some image so you guys can enjoy some more Sunshine Coast riding. Go for it. No. Yeah. Hell yeah. That's so, dude. So sick. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. It was Forrest Riesco and I on the trail of Roberts Creek on the Sunshine Coast. If you enjoy it, make sure you like it, subscribe to the channel, and leave me a comment below. And if you want to support my channel, what you can do is use one of the links in the description to purchase any of the products I'm riding, and that helps me out a lot. So thank you so much, and see you next time on YouTube.